Courtney Cox returns to real-life Friends apartment, and she's got jokes. Since an official Friends reunion isn't happening anytime soon, angrily bumps elbows together. Enjoy this bite-sized piece of nostalgia courtesy of Courtney Cox and her already legendary Instagram account. On Wednesday, the actress shared a video of herself returning to the apartment building featured on a long-running NBC sitcom during a night out in New York City. It's quickly racked up more than a million views. "Good night, guys. I'm going home," Cox tells the camera as the Friends transition music plays in the background. Cox captioned the video with the one where my rent went up $12,000, adding the hashtag miss those days, and sending Friends fans everywhere, including Busy Phillips, into a tailspin. "Holy shit," the Dawson's Creek alum commented on the post alongside a string of heart and crying face emojis. The beloved series, of course, wasn't actually filmed in New York City, but in front of a live studio audience at the Warner Brothers lot in Los Angeles for the entirety of its run. The production team, however, used exterior shots of various New York City locales to build out the world of the show. The real-life Friends apartment building is located in the West Village neighborhood on the corner of Grove Street and Bedford Street and remains a popular tourist attraction that now houses the restaurant The Little Owl. And, as Cox joked in her Instagram caption, the median rental price for a two-bedroom apartment in the neighborhood in 2018 hovers around $4,500, according to CNBC, making it pretty much impossible for the often unemployed Friends character to afford. Earlier this month, Cox shared another tribute to the series, recreating the often quoted pivot scene on social media. As for the chances of a full-blown Friends reunion, co-creator Marta Kauffman recently shut down the speculation once and for all, explaining that anything they do could only disappoint. "There are several reasons," she said. 1. The show is about a time in your life when your friends are your family. It's not that time anymore. All we'd be doing is putting those six actors back together, but the heart of the show will be gone. 2. I don't know what good it does us," Kauffman said of reviving the series. "The show is doing just fine, people love it. A reunion could only disappoint. The one where everyone's disappointed." If you enjoy the video, please subscribe and share the video.